First thing in the morning, Seagull with the new motor. We shall see what happens. Oh, nice! Geez, it almost looks like it meant to be. Holy crap! Did it fly?
Yeah, but it was twitchy. I think I'm a little bit tail heavy.
Oh, okay.
Just my battery. But, doesn't look bad.
It looks great! Like, really?
Oh my god!
That's... That's better. Oh, now we have a plane. Let's roll it. No problem.
Beautiful.
That looks awesome, man. I can't get over that. All right, launcher. Let's see her go. Three S?
Yeah. It's twitchy.
Yeah. It's too high. Sweet. We shall now maiden the home built, scratch built, Delta like wing. No.
No.
Holy shit. Other than being out of trim. Let's try. Up and go stable.
30
seconds. 20 seconds. Self level. This is a whole lot better.
Stabilization.
Beauty. Time to maiden my home-built wing. What's wrong with that motor? Can't you hear that? Keep saying, Peter. Peter.
how this one compares to Swift?
That's a good question. I'd say the Swift is faster.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, babies, please survive. You were fun to build. No, no. Beautiful. Damn. Beautiful.
Did you change anything?
No. Now that was not me. I throttled up.
What did I say about your radio?
I throttled up and a twist rolled.
Yeah, it is more. What the fucking guy in Hobby King
makes it look like it's a heaven plane. Yep. Busted the cowl, cracked the nose, but it's most definitely fixable. Coming in.